Hey guys, West Coast Wanderlust coming at you from the Twin Falls natural area here off of the I-90 corridor. As you can see, I'm with Ashley, and we are doing an autumn hike. It's definitely cold, it's definitely rainy, but we're testing out our gear and getting a little fresh air and exercise, so we're having fun. So far, we've probably gone maybe a quarter mile, half mile from the trailhead, so we'll see how we feel when we get to the end, if this is a good idea or not. So I'll check up with you guys in a little bit. Hey everybody, I'm just checking in with you. We are at the first overlook for Twin Falls, right there. Got here quicker than I thought I would. We just kind of trucked up the hill and did a little switchbacks, and it wasn't too bad. Warming up in this cool weather, which is nice. As you can see, I'm soaking wet. But at least it's not too windy. And we're having a good time. So glad we were able to get out today and do this. So I'm going to take some more footage and videos, and I will check up with you guys a little bit.
Feel no shame. Oh, now my melody, hear my
almost to the parking lot. As you can see, my backpack's not fitting me very well. I cleaned it and forgot to put the straps where they were supposed to go, so that's kind of stupid. Well, the river is raging behind us. And we've had a good hike. And it's gorgeous up here. My legs are shaking. Ashley's wet. But we're having a good time. So, see you guys back at the car. Back to the car, my lovely Dodge here, and that was a good hike. The rain has kind of let up a little bit. It is still cold. I am soaking wet in all the places I don't have rain gear, so pretty much from my knee to my belly I am soaking wet, and my hands are pretty cold and wet too, so I need to readjust some things as far as my gear and try to get some waterproof pants if I'm going to continue to hike in the fall and winter, and get some good waterproof gloves. And I need to bring my, I have those little hand warmer little packet things, and I need to put some of those in my backpack because I keep forgetting. I have a huge box of them, I just keep forgetting to pack them. So it's the little things, like when you go out on the trail, you learn what you need to bring and what you don't need to bring. So it's always a good learning experience. We are back at the car with our Coco. And we are thawing out. It was rainy and cold, but it was a good time. So now we're gonna head into town and figure out what we're gonna do for the rest of the day. So catch you guys later. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bad bitch, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bar.